Hey, good morning, guys. So it's the next day. I got the cars in the paint booth. All the bodywork except for that one little piece is done. So I'll do that later today after I've got the car masked. But yeah, I'm tired, very tired. So probably gonna spend the next hour or two getting this thing masked off and start painting it. Hope you guys like what I'm gonna do to it. And if not, it's my car. So yeah, I'm gonna get this over with today. Showing you guys here, I got this side done up to the fender. Window all done, door handles. I have to do the back window or this back vinyl piece like this because I want a rock guard. Oh, that's a giveaway. I want to paint this different from this because this is a metal trim. This is actually a vinyl, and what I'm using won't stick to it properly. Get the light covered on both sides. Bumper drop sheet, tail lights, reverse thing, whatever you want to call it, where the reverse lights mount. This side's done, and I'm just gonna start up on this side here. Factory hood ornament, and it comes with this piece. So I am gonna mask it off separate so I can pull it off after the paint job, or at least down the road when I get the new one. It's actually my favorite part to my job. I love masking. All right, turn signals, bumper, headlights. And then I'm gonna start doing something that I haven't told you guys yet. Sorry I didn't record so much on the first one. I needed a moment. trying to figure out how to actually get the line straight. Now I should be okay. Masking this up. I'm not going to be able to paint this today. I can tell you that these stripes are going gloss black. That's as far as what that's all I'm going to tell you about. There we go. All done. Front end is done. Bumper's covered, headlights are covered. Racing stripes, fat ass racing stripes are covered. Now I'm thinking of doing one more thing. I'm gonna try it. I'm not sure if it'll work. As long as they fit, but I'm gonna do trunk stripes because race car. Ha, just kidding. This thing ain't no race car. It's a Raptor bed liner. I've been using it a lot lately and I've been thinking long and hard about what I wanted to do to the car, and I'm gonna give this stuff a shot. I think it's really gonna look cool. I don't think anyone's ever taken an old car and done it. I'll be the first. But if it doesn't turn out good, I can always sand it down, but I hope not. There's a lot of car to do. All right, so I'm gonna start mixing some stuff up and get into the booth.
All right, I'm done. That was a lot of sweat. I'm drizzling down the back of my neck. Oh man, that looks awesome. I can't wait to like pick this apart, unmask it, get it all ready. Oh, looks like a tank. Ah, so excited. All right, well that's a wrap for now. I'm just gonna let this dry and I'll start recording again when I come back in and start unmasking everything. All right, guys, I came back to the shop and sorry about the no reveal. That'll have to be for a little bit or in a little bit. But I came back in because I wanted to run or spray this vinyl roof with some satin black just to revive it. Because I got stuff like this where I've gotten sand or high build primer and stuff on it and that. So I just finished masking it off. And I'm gonna go mix up some paint right now and get this done and then I'll unmask it.